teacher's role becomes a little bit different. They're more of a facilitator, where the student is more in control of his or her education, and the teacher doesn't have to be the information guru to espouse everything to the student. So I would just reaffirm, as this community continues to discuss the role of technology in adult literacy, that you know, just as you're saying, that the person that's working directly with the students is still a key integral component.